In the next question, we have to obtain that transform for given signal. Now, suppose if we want to calculate that transform of this signal, then that transform of 2 ki power n un will be equal to z upon z minus 2 with ROC mod z greater than 2. Now, we are going to use time reversal property. If in the time domain variable n is replaced by minus n, then in that transform along with ROC, z will be replaced by z inverse. So, z will be replaced by z inverse. So, we will write down in this way. Now, for this function, z transform will be equal to z inverse upon z inverse minus 2 with ROC mod z inverse greater than 2. We can write down LHS in this form, 1 by 2 raised to n u of minus n. For this term, z transform is 1 by z upon 1 by z minus 2 with ROC mod z less than 1 by 2. If we will rearrange this term or multiply numerator and denominator with z, then we can write down in this way, 1 upon 1 minus 2z with ROC mod z less than 1 by 2. Now, if we will look at all four options, then option C will satisfy this.